This video is about attracting the abundance with a powerful Ganesh mantra Riddhi Siddhi Prapti. The mantra is an ancient yet vibrant spiritual science and is a systematic way to perform things in a certain way. The goal of this mantra Riddhi Siddhi is awakening and using the Shakti. The benefits of Riddhi Siddhi mantra can be used by the businessman to grow and expand the business. It can be used by the writers and authors to get name and fame. It is used to get promotions and high salary hikes on the job. It can be used to get the desired job in life. And this Ganesh mantra can also be used to remove all the deadlocks and obstacles in life. This mantra of Lord Ganesha carries two switch words, Riddhi Siddhi. Siddhi is a flawlessness, excellence and impeccable magnificence in human endeavor that comes from a relentless quest for divine perfection. Riddhi is the outcome of Siddhi, the prosperity, success, affluence, wealth, abundance, opulence that is naturally attracted to Siddhi. And in some traditions, this perfection and success are encoded in the folklore to be the spouses of Lord Ganesha, who represents the ideal of all human endeavor. Like all terms, there are many other meanings of these terms, but this is how it is commonly understood, and regular practice and chant of this mantra Riddhi Siddhi is going to bestow you the best things of your life. Now, let's begin the chant. Settle down in a calm and convenient posture where you are away from all the disturbances and noises, and make sure your mind concentrates on the mantra and try to visualize Lord Ganesha into your intentions. Let's begin. Riddhi Siddhi. 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 Riddhi Siddhi, 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 Riddhi Siddhi,